An eye tracking system on show at Computex in Taipei might be the answer to creating safer roads. It uses a small camera mounted on the dashboard to monitor the driver for unsafe actions.
This kind of device used to detect like distracting driving and frantic driving. Also, like while you are talking on the phones or like when like facing directions, like this device will detect like brain frequencies and facing directions. Also, like talking on the phone, those kind of like dangerous driving behaviors at these times.
The system uses a webcam with infrared that is positioned just above the steering wheel and aimed at the driver. UTech Zone developed the software used by the system, which can detect blink frequency on the top graph, the direction the driver is looking in the middle graph, and mobile phone usage in the bottom one. The system offers an audible alert when the driver is doing something he shouldn't. It can even detect when the driver is drowsy and alert him. The company is talking to car manufacturers, though wouldn't say which ones, about using the system. At Computex in Taipei, I'm Nick Barber, IDG News Service.